We're just gonna wing it.
No, I'm not. We're not winging it. And we're recording.
All my brothers got that gas in their own.
You'd rather be forced to wear wet socks for the rest of your life than be allowed to wash your hair only once a year.
Wet socks. Oh. Wet socks are gross. Would you be able to dry them?
No.
Oh, gross. No wet socks. For sure, wet socks.
Would you rather always have to tell the truth or always lie?
Always lie.
No.
I would, no. I hate telling the truth.
I would never have internet access again and never be able to take an airplane anywhere again.
Oh, never take an airplane.
Oh, God, no. Could you imagine, like, riding in a car all the way down to the West Coast? Gross.
I don't know. Car rides are great.
But let's just go with the airplane because I can live without an airplane, I guess.
Could you rather only be able to whisper everything or only be able to shout everything?
Shout everything. I yell a lot. So I don't have a problem with that. Whisper.
I got a dog-sized cockroach or a horse-sized rat.
Oh.
Like neither. That's so gross.
Probably a dog-sized cockroach, I guess.
You rather be itchy for the rest of your life or be sticky for the rest of your life?
Itchy.
Itchy.
For the rest of your life, or always feel like you have to sneeze, but not able to?
Sneeze.
Probably, sneeze.
Would you rather live with a king and have no friends and family, or be homeless with friends and family?
Be homeless.
Homeless. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, bye.
When my homies pull up on your block, they make that tango gratatata.
I used to have a girl that sneezes constantly and she can't stop. That's funny.
Start sneezing.